we have seen there are many fruits in nature, found in nature, right? There are many kind of fruits, many types of fruits. Now what do we observe? That different fruits have different types of seeds, right? Some fruits have one seed, some have many seeds. Some seeds are very tiny, very small, and some seeds are big. The seeds are also different in shapes. Some seeds are round, oval, pointed, etc. So different fruits have different types of seeds, and they can be one, many, the seed can be tiny or big, and also they come in different shapes. Now what is the function of a seed? Seeds help plants reproduce. What do you mean by reproduce? Reproduce means to produce something of its kind. Okay, so a mango tree produces mangoes, right? So through mango seeds we can reproduce another mango tree, right? So this is called reproduction, to produce something of its own kind. Okay, so seeds are responsible to reproduce. Many plants also reproduce using parts such as stems, leaves and roots. Though many plants reproduce through seeds, but some plants also reproduce through stems, leaves and roots.